Yes, Alan Sanchez is live with a preview of their fresh options. Hey, Alan.
Sorry, I'm so relaxed out here in Modesto because it's finally something that feels a little bit more about normal life. Obviously, with all the social distancing, extra precautions, and things have changed. But the farmers market is just a staple here in Modesto. So one thing I like right now, you see these caution tapes to make sure that the vendors are not right next to each other. They're not doing samples. They're encouraging keeping your hands washed and encouraging you not to stay too long. Like having Sabika, which is one of the best olive oils that I've ever had. And you guys are out here supporting the farmer's market. What do you guys have for sale this year besides olive oil?
Like one for sale, that one?
Yeah, so you're selling the olive oil, yeah. But you can't sample at the same time.
No, we don't can sample that one. And also that one is one of the best because we don't can give it sample, but we give it the warranty to the people. If you don't like it, bring it back the oil, and oh. we can give you the money back. And this is kind of like a support the farmer's market, yes. Actually, to give it like a little like, you know, because people thinking it's kind of dark, everything. Yeah. So the farmer's market, come and enjoy today.
Exactly. That. See, he feels the same way. That's so cool. What a great idea. If you don't like it, just bring it back. It's like a little warranty, a little guarantee, if you will. So some of the baked goods are going to be over here. I'm going to talk to these gentlemen over here. I haven't seen them yet. What are you guys selling this today?
We're selling Poppy's pepper mix. It's like a tapenade relish you can put on hamburgers, hot dogs, salad. It plays well with a lot of different foods. So.
Oh, nice, nice. So this will be good because it's getting warmer outside, so this might be good for the barbecue season.
Absolutely, perfect time for it.
Oh, I love it. Come check it out. Now, the event's going with us. So, hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing great. I appreciate you being
Welcome
out here today.
To Modesto.
What did you bring by today?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes? Are you excited that they're open?
Oh, yes.
What else are you looking for out here at the farmer's market?
I thought they had the tamale people out here, but
no,
I don't think
We'll get there.
I really wanted some tamales.
Yeah, well, me too. We're gonna be there right soon. Man, she scared me. I didn't see her. Charlie, you gotta warn me about this. She said, bye, we'll see you later. They got the washing stations right there, so you keep your hands washed at the same time. And they're also encouraging people not to stay too long at the same time. Is that the tamale you're talking about? Oh, so you did find it.
That's my tamale people.
You found a tamale station.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Tamales are still here. So special precautions. I'm just going to go ahead and stand in line myself. I got my social distancing. We'll send it back to you.
All right. A lot of activity going out there, Alan. Thank you so much.